I'm an artist with an art that's misunderstood, and I've had it from the start of my childhood. It was a gift from the creator that created good. I'll never lose it if I use it the way that I should. To entertain or explain, perform or inform, to prove, groove, soothe or warm. Shucks, I want the bucks, but that's not my only motive. And if you listen real close, you'll notice as I rhyme, I'm expressing my views, and with the power of choice, this is what I choose. But I'm not trying to contest, conquer or compete. I'm just a poet saying my poetry to the beat. And the rhymes that I rap, you clap to. I've always had a strong urge to be this way. All I ever wanted to do is say what's on my mind with the rhyme, cause that's what I do best, and I don't worry about what the rest think. I just do what I feel, and it feels mighty fine to know that I appeal to some to see where I'm coming from and where I'm headed in the job that I have to get done. Rap's got me strong because it's dope, I'm numb. I hear a beat, then I become one with the drum. I get so wrapped up and trapped up in the groove that I become obsessed with making your moves. Then I assess my obsession, place it to a poem, then show them. I'll show how I know how to do that job, cause I'm a veteran, yet I'm improving with age. I'm getting better and better and smarter and older and wiser and brighter. That only means that I hold the mic tighter. An entertainer knows some knowledge, you. An entertainer should also be a scholar too, cause if you think about it, that makes it all complete. And I'm a poet singing my poetry to a beat. At times when I'm supposed to be at rest, but my best rhymes come upon instinct. When I don't even think, loose leaf and ink, then I'll dissolve and shrink into a place and space where only I can travel. With my expressions in possession, they all unravel with the flair to compare and make comparisons of words. And when I'm done, they're in unison, productively, constructively done by me. The stimulation, I sensation you could never see with the human eye, although you might try. But remember, only I can identify. And if you can't understand, well, I think that's grand, because note this, I wrote this and I have plans to get to know you and show you I'm not filled with conceit. I'm just a poet saying my poetry to a beat.
I'm It's possible.